Those calling for state police are criminals. It's an aberration. We have not attained that level where we can get state police. Most of our governors are selfish, egocentric, self-centered. They will not project the reason, the concept, the idea of a state police. They will abuse it tremendously. We have had that experience those days. We're doing the NPN, where some still have some programs similar to state police. So we are not encouraging state police. I, the Labour Party, will not encourage, I will never support a state police.